What is up, y'all? We are here at Tortas Manantial. I think this is the first place that I've come back to, guys. I live close by to it. The last time I did it, I did the torta de pierna because that's what they recommended to me. And then once I tried that one, everybody recommended the cubana, la torta cubana, y'all. Let's try it out, y'all. Look at the size of this torta, though, guys. This thing is huge. Oh, lost the top red. This thing is huge, y'all. Let's see what we got in here. We got lettuce, we got jalapenos. We got the protein, which I think it's in the torta de pierna too. The only difference is I think this one's got the ham. Let's try it out, y'all. We got the onion. Oh man, that's amazing. That's amazing. Delicious, guys. You got the sauce in here. I hope the music doesn't screw up my review, guys. That's why I chose to eat in here, because there was no music, but... This is amazing, guys. I still think I like the torta de pierna more. That's just me, though. Maybe some people would like this one more. I give this torta 8.5 out of 10, y'all. This sauce, man, I don't know what kind of sauce it is, but sauce is amazing. .85 is still a really high score, guys. Come check them out. Really good tortas, honestly. Now, let's try out the agua de melon. Look at that. Give it a good mix. That's nice and refreshing. Oh, 8.6 out of 10, y'all. Tortas Manantial. I'm on the location. They have a few locations. I'm not sure how many, but I'm on 107th and Avondale Boulevard, y'all. Come check them out, y'all. Thank you all for all the love and the support. If you like this video, please like, share it, repost it, follow me. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Thank you all. I'll see you on the next review. Peace.